Alright, this is my easy way of separating the castings from the worms. I put it in a cup like this. Then I just dig underneath the pile here. Grab a whole bunch of worms, put them on the top like that. Let them separate themselves. Oh God. Does they all try to dig in?